Yeah, really well written, well directed. Acting was a bit dodgy sometimes. Talking about me.
No,
don't
like.
Off?
Don't like.
Don't like olives?
No. What's that coming over the hill?
Is it a monster? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? Oh, here we go. Look. This is your Matt's first arrive, first ever scene.
Oh, cute.
Wow. And hair then, sort of.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, what, it's yours, is it?
You turned sporty in your old age?
Oh, look, I want you to go.
I ain't going anywhere.
He came back to the square to find Bradley, obviously.
But I want you to leave now.
What are you going to do? You're going to hit me? You're going to bend me over your knee, just like old times?
You deserved every blow, mate. Every smack you ever got. The only mistake I made was I didn't hit you harder.
The one and only John Barden.
I did my best. We all make mistakes.
Yeah, well, don't I know it, eh? I'm living proof of your parenting skills.
Did you feel mean doing that?
Yeah, poor John.
I want you out of here. Get out of here! Get out of my house!
Get your hands off me!
No, I can't watch that.
I don't remember this.
I remember about a few days after this as well. John came to my dressing room and his arms were a bit sore and he lifted up his shirt and he had bruises on.
Oh, you deserved.
Well, I got a bottle of champagne to apologise.
Aww.
What's going on? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Well, who is he? Who are you, Grandad? What's he doing?
Well, you don't recognise me.
No, I don't. Grandad, who is he?
He's your dad.
I think Max is a good parent, but he's basically misguided.
But you went away with Stacey.
He's very protective. I mean,
do you remember when you were going to
run away
with Stacey?
Leave us. You got your passport,
yeah.
And we're going to go
and
away.
And you were like, I love you.
Run away.
Well, there is that.
Without even telling us.
It's complicated.
Bye, Christmas Day, mate.
Bye, Dad.
It's complicated.
It's not complicated. The worst dad. Worst
You're
dad.
Awful.
He just does it. He tries to do the right thing, but he always does it in the wrong way. Let's just say that, shall we?
No! It's such a lie, I can't even take it. You make me feel like I'm living a
teenage dream. The way you
turn me on. Oh, no. What's he doing? Oh.
We've got a new mirror,
though.
No, don't.
Huh?
This is awful.
This is your first thing?
Yeah.
Mm. I can't even look.
If you find it, you can keep it.
Your what fringe walks in before you.
Wow, you've changed.
Lauren. What are you doing?
Oh, love you too, Dad.
I suppose this is the first time we'd seen you since you had a different head. No.
And my first line is, cool, you've changed.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
That's good. Oh, proper chocolate as well.
Obviously. What have you done?
Done? That hurts, Dad, that you think that. Simple. I got homesick, so here I am.
Yeah, well, you could have called me, you know what I mean? There's these things, Lauren, they're called phones.
There's also things called hugs and kisses.
You've got back from America, didn't you?
Yeah, but that was to clarify, I'm really American.
Is that your American
thing?
Yeah.
Hey, Dad.
That's massive.
And then I had to reveal myself, like, take
what
the hat
VO5
off.
What VO5 that was.
So sexy, look at me. Stop. If you'd like to take your ticket and wait for your number to be called.
I've been waiting over an hour at that airport for you.
Really? I didn't see you when I was looking.
Oh, right. And then I thought, where would she go? Hey, where would this poor little child go? Let's have a think, shall we? Expelled from school, sent home. I know. I'll go and see Daddy, shall I? You don't know a thing about it.
Imagine it's hard stepping into
I thought
different characters.
Everyone hated me for 6 months. Like, who's that fat chubby Lauren? She's really rubbish. And I was like, I remember sitting on a train once. Oh, I'm not going to get into it. I'll start crying.
Lauren?
Being expelled from school is something totally different in America.
Oh, Max, if I could just grab
that. Yeah, well, what about being sent home? Is that different as well, is it?
Funny you should say that.
She'll be sent home for doing drugs.
I was sitting on a train once, right? And I was looking out the window and these people were, like, talking about EastEnders and da-da-da. So, you seen the new Lauren?
Oh, thought, no, oh, they're God, just talking about it.
I'm on the train. I'm here.
Did they know that you were there?
I think
They'd have to.
I hope so. And then they started really bitching about me.
Oh, no.
They were like, she's so bad. Get her off. Like, she, oh, hold on, no. So much better.
Yeah, I used to get on the train with you, didn't I?
Jake and his family. You've seen the new Lauren?
I got her on board.
Poor Rolf. Mum, can you give him the kiss of life?
Can't give him the kiss of life. He's all cold and stiff.
All right, don't rub it in.
I want to give him a funeral.
OK.
I need a coffin. Rose petals. Oh, Rolf, the best gerbil ever.
I'm so bad.
This is my favourite episode of all time, isn't it?
Ralph's gone to gerbil heaven.
Yeah, I heard. Condolences.
And grief stricken. Broken hearted.
No. Put a plant pot on top of it. The foxes will dig it up else.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I didn't think of that.
Okay. And how are you going to sing?
No, we're not.
Bright eyes. Oh. Like fire. Bright eyes. How did they close and fail?
I'm sweating. My hands have gone so clammy.
Oh my God.
Oh, I had to learn that. How embarrassing. I remember sitting there on like Sunday being like, learning it off a CD player.
How old are you?
10.
Oh. You're 10 now, yeah?
Yeah.
Smaller.
Cute, man.
I'd hate scenes like this because then you would have to go to school and everyone would have watched it.
And you must. What? I mean,
and everyone
seriously,
would just. Yeah.
They must have said things. Someone behind you was
just going, singing it down the corridor. Burning like a. I've been working on a cocktail called Grounds for Divorce. Do you remember this?
No, I don't remember this.
No, I don't. I wasn't there.
I was asleep in a box.
He deserves it, anyway. He's brought it on himself, hasn't he?
Come on. Help me out, man.
No, this is silly. People forget that, don't they? I'm telling you, such a good mum.
Oh, yeah. But she buried her husband alive.
But she was getting her own back, wasn't she?
Yeah.
I suppose
but there's a line, isn't there? You just move on. You don't bury them alive.
No.
So, no, yeah. Some would argue he deserved it, wouldn't they, really?
How long did it take to film it all?
We were there 3 nights or something.
3 nights?
And they were all, they were all press running around all the time trying to get photos of us.
Yeah. Were you lying in the coffin?
Yeah, yeah.
How did that feel?
It's all right, it's fine.
I mean, don't think
we had
like
one day in the studio, two prop guys sitting on it because I was trying to bang my way out of it. That was weird.
Was that scary?
It was all right, but then one of the prop guys said afterwards he was freaking out. He got a bit scared.
Did he?
Well, he got scared that you couldn't...
No, because I was shouting and screaming. He was sitting on his coffin.
Hi, this is the brand.
No, that's probably your mum.
Pick up, please.
Hi, Dad, you won't believe what's happened. Harry? And I got you a present, your favourite.
Tell him about my ankle.
He's hung up.
Oh, Abby.
What an idiot.
Oh, come on, Abby.
Abby, shut up.
I'm buried alive. Is this where she digs him up?
Is she trying to get him up?
He's all right.
Oh, he's
alive,
though.
Oh, that's a bit freaky. I don't know if I like this.
The best thing about all this stuff was it was meant to be raining in all these eps, but when they turned the rain machine on, because it was in the woods, it was too noisy. I was like,
All I wanted was a fresh start. I can't even have that, can I?
I don't know if these episodes crossed the line or not. I think the cheekiest thing they did was he got buried on Good Friday and he got dug up on Monday.
You're joking.
So, yeah, it doesn't surprise me that they upheld a few complaints. But they were great episodes of film and, yeah, I think they worked out well.
I'd like to do that, though. Looks fun.
What bury doing. Someone, yeah.
Yeah.
Looks fun to film.
Yeah. You'd be good, actually, burying someone.
I need a doctor, doctor, to
wedding day?
Yeah.
Tanya and Griggs.
Was it?
Tanya and Griggs, remember?
No.
Actually, have we?
Dad!
Oh, that's good.
I brought my family along to watch the car crash. Good family day out.
Yeah. Come on, kids.
They loved it. Yeah.
Cheaper than the zoo.
Oh, do you remember the first car, though? With the stunt, they only had two cars for, like, the whole day. And then they had to do pick-up shots or whatever, and the first car they'd done, and the whole top of it came off, so they only had one car.
And they had dummies in there, didn't they?
Yeah.
The dummies were just sitting there like that.
I've only got a head scratch.
Done good.
Dad, please, no, my dad! Dad!
Oh, you are good, Lorna.
Thanks,
you are good, aren't you?
Oh, that was so embarrassing, though. I remember just all those people.
Do you remember there's a huge estate opposite?
Yeah.
Everyone was coming out.
And, like, hanging off the balconies, as if, but being like that.
That's who shouting to them to shut up, didn't they? Because they kept shouting out, hey, Max! Max!
Abby!
It's like that.
Yeah. But I don't care what they say.
Up. Oh. Hi. Mr. on EastEnders, eh?
Yeah. EastEnders is on.
Oh, look at that. Right, go on.
Me. Oh, no, you're going to have some.
You always do this.
Oh, here we go. Look, DVD.
Oh, the big one.
Bradley. Whose one is that, Dom?
Well, that's yours, isn't it, Lauren?
Yeah, Bradley, from Lauren.
No, wait, that's not for Bradley. It's a mistake.
It's got his name on it.
Yeah, but it's wrong. I need to take it back. Is that what I think it is?
Is it the wedding video?
It's a mistake. I mucked it all up. You don't want to see it.
Yeah,
you really
do.
Don't.
Lauren,
it doesn't matter what it's like. It's a lovely present.
Yeah, I'll stick it on.
Yeah, really well written, well directed. Acting was a bit dodgy sometimes. Talking about me.
Oh.
That's a nice start.
I was watching this at home. Obviously, I was a viewer back then. Mm. And I was literally at the edge of my seat, like, this cannot be happening. It was such good TV.
A classic EastEnders Christmas.
It's a great honour, isn't it, to have a Christmas story on EastEnders?
Yeah.
It's part of British life, isn't it, really?
It's what everyone talks about.
Mm.
And then we'll watch EastEnders, like, on Christmas Day. Yeah. That's what everyone... my mum does it. We all do it.
And then it's 2 weeks of bliss. And it's not just the sex that makes honeymoon.
So awkward, isn't it, when it comes up?
Yeah.
Mm. So good, though. Oh.
So cringy. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, did that bit. Yeah. That's the
one. Mm. Oh, penny's dropped.
Oh. So cringy.
Got to happen in front of the whole family as well, isn't it?
Right, let's watch the Queen's speech. Shall we just watch the rest of this later?
No,
that's
boring.
We promised to start, didn't we? Pass the remote, please, Brad.
I don't know.
Brad!
Such good TV, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, we're not talking.
Ready.
Enjoying, right?
The stupid, crazy thing is, I still love you.
I'm married now.
What, when you think all this, you think this is just going to go away?
Yeah.
Well, so long as you're sure you made the right choice. As long as you're sure.
Mm, he's been found out, hasn't he?
No.
Oh, dear.
This is so awkward. That's so bad.
Oh!
Everyone loved it. Like, they were like, whoa, Lauren, Joey, Joran.
Joran.
Whatever it is. I just thought.
Loey.
Loey.
No, there's good chemistry between the characters.
Yeah.
Joey, can you help me with the bins, please?
It's funny, you do get really into character, though. I remember I just wanted to hit hay at this moment.
No, what?
I thought, get away.
Offer a drink, are we?
Ooh, that was when she kept, like, rubbing his leg, and do you remember?
Oh, yeah,
kept, like, doing things, and I thought, it's my Joey. I won't have it.
What I'm told, I'll do whatever he asks.
You know what? I'm actually a bit of a novelty for him.
Not being related.
She'd try and wind me up so much, and it would work.
Really?
I remember scenes, I'd be like, I had to stop and be like, are you really going to do that? And she'd be like, yep. And I'd be like, right, give me a minute. And I'd have to literally stand outside like, ooh, she's actually going to do that in front of me. Like, I'm going to kill her. And then I'd be like, hold on a minute. It's not real. I'm acting. Bring myself back into it.
Oh. She killed Lucy.
Do you want to mess with me, Lucy? Do you want to fuck
alone? What are you doing? I'll quit down with you. Please
stop!
See, this is what I think EastEnders does best when it does.
Definitely.
Takes, you know, like a serious sort of thing, and it plays it out over a few years, and then it sort of highlights it, doesn't it?
And actually, it's always something really important that loads of people can relate to. I got loads of letters afterwards, wow, or my daughter, I think, is suffering from binge drinking.
You don't get to tell me what to do! Nobody gets to tell me what to do!
People, though, when I go up, used to think I was really leery. Mm. In real life.
Really?
What, they want to fight me. No. Like, come on, or buy me a drink and get me drunk.
Yeah, yeah.
But...
It's not very nice if they thought you had a problem.
And I know, but they'd be like, oh, shot. Hey, Lauren will have a shot, won't she? Hey. Not giving in.
They're strutting around their red coat.
How long have you known me?
Oh, here we go.
Is, and I've never lied to you, not once. But you see me with another guy, and the first thought in your head is that I'm a cheat. The first thought.
She's such a naggy girlfriend.
I know.
For 6 years, Jay, I have been your friend. Through police, prison, and you're so moody. My parents hate you, but I didn't mind because I thought you were special. I thought you were a good person.
Don't laugh at me.
Love that.
Don't laugh at me, me mate.
Girl power.
Yeah.
Girl
power.
Stop smiling. I was there for you. All the stuff with Ben, I was there. And wait, how do you repay me by calling me a cheat?
All right.
No, it's not all right. I am not a cheat.
Oh, don't you love Tamwa?
I am a good person with a good heart and I love you. But if you can't see it, then that is your problem. But you do not take it out on me. I am sick of everyone taking everything out on me. I am sick of it.
Good scene, that, isn't it?
I remember everyone was banging on about how good that was. It just goes on and on and on.
And on and on.
Yeah. I think this was actually the change.
Actually, yeah, this was the start
was
of
the
it.
Change.
Would have been about 15, I think, here. First time I'd ever really got, like, a big monologue in front of everyone.
Yeah, because Abby had always been, like, quiet and quite sort of... She didn't really say brutal goose, did she?
Ding dong, yeah. I'll get it. What a wicked game you play to make me
feel this way. What a wicked thing to do. Lorna, no! Oh,
what's this?
Who are you?
Night shoots. I love night shoots. It feels different when you do a night shoot, doesn't it?
What do you want?
I look so good as a cat, it's a joke. Just putting it out there.
I look so good as a weeping angel, so...
Unbelievable.
Is that Abby in the mask?
Wait for it. Wait for it.
We couldn't do that scene, could we? Seriously, this was probably the hardest scene I've ever done. this scene?
In my life.
Actually, was.
John Howlett.
Laughing.
We just couldn't cope.
But like at the time, I had to like pull up my cloak because I was too short for it. So,
she just went ran. Like, it was so funny.
Oh, nothing's ever your fault, is it? I mean, drinking yourself stupid, running over Dad, telling Mum about his affair.
Oh, it always has to be so difficult with you, isn't it?
Oh, you were always left this poor little victim, and look at me, my life is worse than before.
This was a good scene, though. I really enjoyed it, actually. When we read it, we were like, what?
Yeah, John Howlett directed it, and he kept being like, I promise you it will look fine. Yeah. And we couldn't stop laughing.
Like, I just can't see
it. Yeah, I remember reading it. It was really weird, wasn't it? That she suddenly snaps, tries to drown her. I thought it was a bit strange. But no, it works well.
Yeah, it does work.
You never take me seriously.
Why don't you just shut up? My best mate was murdered, all right? And I'm out there getting followed by someone that could be a murderer.
My name is Sally!
I remember that. The whole table went over, it wasn't meant to.
You were pregnant at the time, do you remember?
Yeah.
How many people have to come on set for the stunt?
Oh my God, it was a joke.
Because she was pregnant. Yeah. Yeah, but you don't want to put your head in the bowl of water when you're pregnant, do you, really?
I know.
And on one of them, I accidentally hit your nose. I felt it hit the table, and then I was like, oh, no. Have I hurt anything?
My friend's birthday was straight after this, and I didn't have enough time, so I went as a cat.
Did anyone recognise you?
No, it was dark, and they were all really drunk.
Oh, that was
like,
Halloween.
Why are you a cat? I'm just like, hey.
It's a new thing I'm trying.
Yeah. I quite liked it, though. I liked being a cat. I even took a little pic in the dressing room. You only get one shot, so make it
count. You might never get this moment again. Bradley!
Oh! Oh,
there we go, look. A couple of years, 5 years ago.
I got goosebumps.
I was so nervous watching it. I think everyone watching it as a viewer must have been. I was just like, what if something goes wrong? If something goes wrong, this could ruin everything.
Yeah.
If something goes wrong, that's it.
Stace! Stace, run!
Oh, that's so sad.
That was Charlie Clements' last scene, do you remember? In the script, it had Max being sick. So, yeah, I think we talked about putting chicken soup in your mouth or something, but you couldn't do it. They couldn't find a gap to do it. So I've been doing that all week, sticking my fingers down the throat. And I don't think they'd seen it, and I think they caught it on there.
Oh, like they should have cut quicker. Yeah.
So, yeah. It's all right, all part of the joy.
This is definitely one of the best episodes.
I think this works, this little wobble.
Yeah, I do.
Quite good, isn't it? Even when the camera going a bit
wrong. Yeah, I like that.
You know, it's live, do you? But I think if it's perfect, people don't know they're watching a live episode, do they?
He's on the summit, but he didn't do it. He didn't do it.
I know he didn't do it.
It was me. I killed Archie.
Me and Lacey found out half an hour before we went live with it.
Really?
Got a knock on the door, yeah.
That's so scary. Did you rehearse all different endings?
We had 9, 10 different endings or something like that. There was one which I knew it wasn't going to be, was Billy Mitchell in his underpants.
What, being like, I killed Archie?
Yeah, he comes down big in his underpants and says, I killed Archie. I went, it's not him.
What were you more nervous for, Strictly or this live?
Strictly.
Really?
Yeah, at least I'm doing a job I know what I'm half doing there. To be honest, by the time we got to the live this year, it was just a doddle. Because I think once you do something like Strictly, it's like, that's just, walking apart.
Yeah.
I love hearing this.
Oh.
Next year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Obviously, I miss working with a few people. Can't think of anyone. Huh?
Any names?
No names.
Okay.
No one I can think of at the moment.
Tough one.